You became the first Packer ever to be inducted into our Hall of Fame and have your number retired at the same time. Tonight, we will unveil your retired number 4, and you will take your place among the greatest players in Packers history. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the north end zone and join me.